And he's very important, even if he's not playing all the game, but he's very important in leadership, and the game under pressure, like the end of season, he was there to help us to reach this trophy. So we know he's still a great player, and he will help us a lot this season again.
I want to ask you about Pincheri and the renewal of Pincheri this season.
You must ask the president. He has a meeting soon with the representative with the agent of Ben Cherki. So I hope everything will go in a good way.
Thank you.
What do you see
the match between Ahli and Zamalek? I'm only focused on the game against Zamalek and Gesh. For the moment, I'm not thinking about the Ahli game. We have the time. It will be a big game, of course, but honestly, at the moment, I'm 100% focused on the Gesh game.
About exhibition with Ahli and Zamalek?
No, I will not make picture now. I told you about, I want to win against Gesh. That's the more important for us. The league is not, compete. See, the last time we lost against Ahli, we draw, and finally we are champions. So all the games are so important in Egypt. We have the time after Gesh game to think about Ahli. They are strong. They have been spending millions and millions of Egyptian pounds to compete with us this season. So we will see if it's in us, because we didn't bring player, we didn't buy player ourselves. So we will see if we can compete with them this season. But it's not the more important. The more important is to keep our identity and to make a good game.